fantastic. TVs, I don't think we ever thought in life that we'll have more than 100 channels and we'll have a problem. One remote, four members of the family fighting for 100 channels. Technology has grown considerably. You see what ASAP Mangalyaan has done. We are going to launch mission to Moon, man mission to Moon, which is going to be next year. All preparatory works are happening very well. You would have seen other sectors, Agni, missile, Akash missile, Tejas aeroplane. Civil sector technologies as well has grown up considerably. As somebody said, software we have progressed excellently well, but at the same time, the hardware industry we have missed the bus. China, South Korea, they have done extremely well. It is picking up now. I think probably another 10 years when you children become middle-level officers, you will see a very, very good growth in the manufacturing sector, electronic component level industries in India. There are many such things I can go on talking, but there are some, at the same time you should also understand there are some areas we are not doing appropriately. Though infrastructure is growing well, you can see the roads, but there is still lot to be done. Our airports are becoming better, Bombay, Delhi, Hyderabad, all are excellent compared to the international standard, but the rural area airports are coming up. Maybe in another 5, 7 years, 8 years, they have a roadmap, National Airport Authority of India. In another 10 years, you will have all the airports like to the international standards. Rural development is a real pain. We have not been doing appropriately, focusing on the rural development. Today, water problem, health problem, school problem, sanitation problem in the rural development is one of the important, these are the important things need to be addressed for a better rural population. We say 70% of the population lives in the rural areas, but we have not been focusing appropriately to give the focus towards the amenities for them. Medical is not happening, medical support is not happening appropriately. You are far better, Tamil Nadu is far better. You go to the northern states, Orissa, Madhya Pradesh, I think this facility of 109 is not scared of or thought of. Today, medical, we have B-complex stability is so high, antibiotics so costly. I think common man cannot afford, and poor workers, who they cannot afford. We need to be supported and improved with the medicines, better medicines. Education has grown very well, particularly rural development on education is fantastic. School education is very good. Some of the engineering institutions are good, but the postgraduate level and PhD level institutions offering and maturing is far, far less. If you take Western country, the basic technology is generated in the education institution, fundamental research is done there. Technology is taken by the industry for products and eventually produced. But today this is not happening. We may have to wait for some more time. Possibly with appropriate funding and support from the government organizations will help to move it faster in these directions. Agriculture is another sad thing in our system now. We still not come up to the level required. The fact that we have so many lesser agriculture colleges itself is an indication that government of India, though claims to be for the agriculture-based country, we have not been focusing properly. It is evident from the number of colleges. Today there is no proper research on the seed, no proper research on the implements, nor is proper research on the pesticides. Storage is practically not there. Many times it is just wasted. You come to Bangalore, I'll tell you, in the season, tomatoes and truckloads are thrown on the road. No facility for storing. Recently, you might have written paper in Punjab, we lost such an amount of wheat because we didn't have a storage facility. 16 days of food grain for 125 crore population was lost because we didn't have a storage facility. It was open, rain, heat, everything, the wheat was lost. We need to build a lot of growth, storage facilities, which is very, very essential. Education system definitely need to improve with a lot of government support at the higher education level. Power generation, I need not tell you that we are very much bad in power generation. We know you have power cuts. There were stages, I think 1 or 2 years back, you had hardly 1 hour power supply. Many people you joked to say, you need not wear watch. The time the power goes, you can say it's 12 o'clock. When it comes, it's 6 o'clock. That was the fact. Today, the country is growing at a growth rate of 10%. The power generation need to be doubled. It is 20%. Our growth rate in power sector is something about 3 to 4%. When country is growing at 10%, the growth rate of 3%, you will have power cuts only. We need to focus on the power cuts, multiple. Solar energy. We have not been using solar energy. In fact, for solar energy, Israel is the best that thing happened. So compulsory they have to harvest the solar energy for every field. Now an initiative has been taken by the present government to harvest solar energy, other type of energy, wind energy, this type of things. But friends, with all this irritants, India has grown well. It has been respected technologically. We are living in a time where the whole globe is looking at us for the futuristic support in terms of technology and even including the financial supports. We may not become an aggressor on the boundaries, want to acquire somebody's boundary, but definitely we ours should be a technology leadership which makes new invention to support the international world. Today many of the neighboring countries all around, sharp countries particularly, have been depending on power technology for their prosperity. We support them. Similar thing, probably in another 10 years, we will be supporting everywhere. Today probably you may not be knowing, Sao Paulo in Brazil, the complete electrical power management for the state is done by Indian team sitting there from Infosys. There is lot of things which they have taken. IT industry, particularly the IT, all the site protection in Ireland is done by Indian team. All the websites are protected by Indian team, whether the bank, railway, the protection schemes are made by our team sitting there. We will become technology leader, and I think you all youngsters will have a definite chance to contribute to the growth of not only our country, to the international support. Our support in the international brings not only money to the country, but it brings a lot of glory and a stature in the recognition of the country in the international level. I am sure that you all play a positive role and contribute to the growth of the nation, image, and all the prosperity of the country, as well as you should remember our alma mater. I always say St. Joseph's which is made my life. MIT Chennai made my life. So please remember this institution gave the foundation. You remember the institution for your during your prosperity. I think you have a great role to play. I wish you all the best on this day. Thank you very much.